Okay. I'll be recording first, so. Okay, so it's here. Can you see everything? Okay. So, we had a dungeon versus Conflux as random towns. I can just skip this part, I guess. I don't remember how much we paid to choose a town. Okay, 1,600 Rito paid, and he chose our guest dungeon.
I guess it's around 2 or 2.5 k in dungeon favor, I would say, for taking town, but it's correct price. I
Okay,
mean, he
I
got
mean I'm.
town cheaply.
Yeah, I mean just I'm not used to this. Don't know.
Well, need more games to get some feeling about values of the certain towns.
Yeah, but I'm okay playing Conflux in Shadow of Death, so.
No, both of the towns are good. I mean, the only minus thing for Fluxtown, you need to wait here from the tavern in. Because by rules you need to start with random here.
Yeah, but I didn't know about this rule, and because I didn't know, Rito just I mean let me start with I think Grindan. But even though Grindan didn't help me much, but I mean trading was maybe that was the reason why I just gift him dungeon so cheap, because I think that I can pick hero. I thought I can.
Yeah, but usually don't. It's not Horn of the Abyss where you can pick the.
Yeah, I know. I don't know all the rules, but I'm just learning, so. So we can skip this. I started with 2,500
Gunner,
more gold.
gunner. I don't like. Before I picked Gunner as starting here with Dungeon, but recently I play more with Shakti because. It's also a big question whether you will have even close army to Shakti, and also you can get around 50 to 60 troglodytes with Gunner on start, and that could be trouble if you need to face against archers or.
Yeah, I can agree.
And also that, I mean, it's. It, for me, it's the best hero alongside with Galtren from the Necrotown, but simply I like more that Russian style that Russians usually go for Shakti.
I think that Gunnar is a bit more risky, but if game will be good for you, generation will be good, that will just pay off if you go with Gunnar.
With Shakti, you don't need that good generation. Simply, you have on start a strong army and can take even some archers block. And that is not the case with if you are playing with Gunner on start. Of course, it's not mistake. In long run, it's better hero. But simply, I like to have a strong start. That is more likely Russian style of playing
I
dungeon.
agree. Okay, so I think there is nothing else that will happen. I think I have
Also
also.
was a mistake. Usually you should pick either gold or artifact
But I
resources.
choose. Oh, I went with resource.
Yeah,
I mean, I.
resources doesn't or don't matter much. Simply, most of the time you won't have enough money. Mercury won't be problem to build birds in week one, but usually it's not a decisive factor. Even if you don't build birds, it's still not bad.
Okay, so just go with gold or
Either
artifact in that
gold
situation.
if you're paid more for towns and color you need, you shouldn't go for gold. Like Rito.
Okay, but
Like
like
Rito
Rito
did.
started with gold disadvantage, so
Yeah, not sure. Could get some useful artifact plus one on speed, badge of courage, spirit of oppression.
So I started with second
Yeah,
building
good
in my
mage
house.
guild, only missing bless in case of fighting against with air elementals, of course, and Galtron. Definitely Gosha. Gosha is main hero for now.
He's not, or he won't be. I
Yeah,
had a
but
game where I had like one necromancer, and the skeletons like kind of helped me, but not that much. I just needed a lot of time and just
On 6-11
smart.
TNA, definitely Galtron is alongside with Gunner top one hero, so
If I
of
would have
course
like two necro heroes, I would go with him then.
should develop in that case both Grindon and Galtr. Of course,
Isn't
first to
Rakdos
take.
better?
Yeah, definitely.
So I wanted to
Grindon
try.
can be great support here. I mean, he will do job on the stars, but lately Galtr could take the. I see Pandora box, but I don't see the guard.
Vanguard is air elementals. And I want to fight them with Grindon.
Also, you should leave more pixies in town in case of some retreating lately in the week one.
I mean, I have five, which I can just buy later. See?
You have
I
five, but in case of some retreating and additional heroes, you won't have maxi speed. I mean, maxi speed, 7 speed from Pixies.
agree. So how many? Around 10 should be.
Around 8 to 10. You same thing should do with upgraded goblins in Stronghold. Here I cannot remember from other towns.
Okay.
Oh, easy Pandora. Pack of air
Okay.
elementals.
I mean, this it's grass terrain, so they are a bit quicker. And they might have the shooting one, but it's not hard, obviously. We even have a spellbook.
Yeah, must build mage guild in flux to build anything later.
Yeah, it's always the case for Conflux.
Ivor.
Will you buy Ivor instead of Ingham or what?
Probably Ivor because he has 6 speed on him. Could do more movement.
But I choose Ingham because he starts with spellbook and I have mage guild, so he'll have all the spells.
Could buy him later. It's not that important which hero.
I mean, I really like having a spellbook on my side heroes.
Also, I would take that gold chest, and I would take experience with Grindon first
Okay.
on the left side in order to get must love ASAP.
So it's strongest possible, almost. I mean, they are upgraded at this 19. Should I skip this battle or do you want to see?
Yeah. Can't skill.
Okay. No problem, I mean it's obvious. I'll just have a look at losses. Oh, that was a long one. So
And
what I lost?
50.
9, 18
Yes.
and 20.
19.
And here we go.
50 sprites. Nice.
That's awesome.
Also was
Maybe.
you shouldn't go off-road with Galtr. But you didn't think about making him as main hero,
Yeah, I didn't, because it's
but
just hard for me to make use of the skeletons.
but in Shadow of Death must when you have the chance, you need to even a support hero that can help you taking first top or conservatory, what else. Also, this is easy fight. Even Ingham could take this prison because you have sprites.
Now it won't be Grindan fighting, I think. But just looking at my
It was
options.
only 500 experience.
So not big deal, not going there with main. I'm not allowed to pick this artifact up, yes?
It's not allowed. You can pick up in case that was the resources or gold chest, you can pick up without fighting the guard. But
What about?
you cannot pick objects and artifacts.
But can you just pick up artifact like this one and just
And
because you want to have better like
no
way to
no
the
it's
guard?
break the rules. Must fight
Even if
first
you do
and
not
then.
use.
Yeah, even rules are rules.
Okay.
Even in
I
that
mean, I'm
case.
just asking. I won't do that, but. So I decided to have Grindan and Crackhack as main heroes for now.
Okay, definitely my picks would be Galtron and Grindr. No, you should take this fight for prison. It was easy. You have great speed advantage.
So I guess this can be skipped.
Because you could open that prison and to scout more with that new hero. And to have more heroes on day one. Even six heroes in that case.
Okay. I mean,
Also.
if this would be 19, I could have some losses.
Yeah, but it's not. It's easy.
So preparing Crackhack now here to move him forward next time. Maybe even Grindan will fight the swordsman's, maybe because of experience. I don't remember.
And maybe because he is close to.
Yeah, so this. So what do you think? Will be this a restart or not? I think it's a
I wouldn't take Ristert because of Galtr.
So he's that strong. I don't see him being that strong, but he obviously is if you are saying so.
Yeah, because the skeletons under him simply something like Tanta with that animated death spell.
But it's like Garfran just gives one more speed to them, nothing else.
Yeah, that plus one speed is where sometimes you cannot imagine how important this is in some fights. In some fights, especially if you're fighting on dirt terrain.
Okay. I don't know what I'm thinking doing now. I'm probably just going and fighting these swordsmans. And we are out of restarts, even if we will have or want to take any.
The 112 is last day. Is the last day
I mean,
because.
we used the restarts before this generation, just I
So
don't
you
have
used.
that.
I thought it was without restarts.
No, it was my mistake. It wasn't actually. I just deleted the parts where we had restarts. No point, I think.
Okay, Grindr will take fight.
Will you go for upgraded air elementals?
No. Usually you don't go death tactics in Shadow of Death. Maybe in some on 1.16 or 1.17 when you can see that won't have enough money to build birds.
So your main point is just go and get birds.
Yeah, it's all about birds because it's not growth rate as in Horn of the Abyss because you have plus two without even without Citadel. With Citadel you have plus
Yeah, it's
three.
balanced. Okay, so baiting this guy here. I mean, so should I can even skip this fight.
Yeah, easy, you can skip.
Just say so because I don't remember.
Whenever you enter in the fights, you can skip. I will tell you when to stay in
Just
some
how
fights.
delicious.
Also, you could you should not take Death Prison with Grindr.
Obviously, I shouldn't. I mean, I think fighting guard was okay. Maybe not the best, but okay. Now I see how slowly I play. Wow.
I see you were playing with real timer.
I have 2 more minutes per turn this time.
Rosic.
Rosic. He
What
can magic
skills?
arrow everything. I mean, he got expert wisdom, so maybe he can do something later, but just a normal hero, nothing special with him.
Definitely looks like with this war and treasury and that crypt on the north side, it's possible, even possible for now to. You can see those two piles of mercury, so you can see it's not that good idea to pick up resources as bonus on start. You can easily
Okay.
compensate that resources. You can never know what to.
Gold can give you more army heroes and our artifact will be even better.
Gold more important.
So now preparing chain because I think I want to clear Inferno Troglodytes to see to get this treasure chest and get I mean, just check how big dwarves are and then decide when I can go and kill them because it's gold for me then from this bank.
Okay, I suppose.
But it's in next turn, obviously. Just preparing now. Dismissed these two goblins because I want to use Fortress Army and all of this together will bring me minus one morale.
Yeah, classic.
Yeah, two goblins can go to home, to their families, finally.
You need to play faster because I'm not sure what are you thinking now. It's so easy to set up because timer will hurt you big time in later phase if you're playing this slow. It's not that you have some heavy blocks here and.
I played this game maybe like m 1 month ago, and I can tell you that now for me just watching this is just so slow. Just watching. I'm playing now after like, I don't know, maybe 3 weeks. I'm playing a lot faster. And it was like my first or second or third game on this template, and with Shadow of Death, so everything is new. Like a lot of things. Skeleton farming, which I'm not using, doing because I just don't know. sometimes what to do with this necro hero. Like, if I will have two necro heroes, then okay. But
It's not
with
that
one.
it's not proper way of thinking, because you have here the best hero in the game, and I mean, it's not mistake even to have Greg Heck as main hero, but in this case you could have even three heroes: Grindon, Galtran, and Greg Heck. Greg Heck and Grindon probably as support heroes later, and also. Also, I said you could take that Pandora box, and I wouldn't go, because I would make Galtran as my hero. I wouldn't go with him to take that plus 500 gold on that Windmill.
Okay.
Okay,
I mean, I'm
fine.
just playing as Chris, just scout hero, so I think if this will be hunt or whatever, I think then I will try making skeleton, because animated death is just, it's balanced, so balanced. Without earth magic, they are return
Yeah.
after fight. Just okay. I even checked, I mean, if you will compare to the resurrection. Oh, this is fine, by the way. One more time, fight with gnolls. Okay, epic fight. So, if you compare animated to resurrection, it brings the same amount of like health, almost like maybe 50, just the base amount if is changed. So it's like, what the fuck? It costs a lot less. Don't need earth magic. It's just balanced.
Never mess with Tant.
And crack
That's
hack.
what I'm talking about. We have a perfect example here how unstable that second slot is. Same story for Tazer, same story for Craig Heck. Again, basic God was there, basic learning on basic mysticism.
And this time, at least one of this was useful. I mean, at least kinda. Like, mysticism is.
It's not.
Kinda.
Kinda is not good.
It's not good, but it like gives at least something. Like, it's not like Eagle-Eye or I don't know, ballistic.
Yeah, but you can see one secondary slot is wasted, and
I know.
it's same story for Tazer. That's why at first when I started to play with Fortress, I was using Tazer as main here, but
yeah, I won't pick Crackhack when I will like start with Stronghold. Eraxor will be my choice.
You can take this chest even without fighting. It's
yeah, I
by
know.
The rules. And you could take experience, yes.
I won't with any. Okay, next part. And Earth Magic level 4.
Okay.
So he's main. He's okay here. Just need experience. Probably I want to make him quicker, but I don't think I have anyone close to Crackhack.
Plus two attack, yeah.
By the way, you are allowed to go to this zone, yes?
Yeah, you don't need
but
to fight.
I didn't know about this. As I said, it's like one of my first games so on this template. So, we'll return there later. It obviously can be called a mistake, not going there.
But rich good map, and it's easy to build birds, even from day 2, I can see. I mean in week 1.
Yeah, of course.
Plus 2 crypts.
I have also like the sprites, and many fights are just versus like walking deaths and stuff like that, so it's so easy for me to just go forward.
Привет, Ол, привет. Mercury, Mercury.
I probably needed this hero somewhere here to make chain because I want to move my army back
And then
and
back
do.
again.
Yes, and return with them to the front or. Okay, so now third day will be.
What do you mean to play against you on site? You mean a one versus one game? Taking fights.
Okay, obviously will be hard. But I got just some experience and now advanced earth magic. And I have slow on this crack hack from Night Guild. Almost must slow.
But one spell power.
Yeah, it's like no must slow. I don't see how many they are. I think I will fight, I don't remember. I think I will.
Also,
No reason to not.
about rules, it's not allowed. Even if you're taking some Flux AI, for example, later and they are built sprites, it's not allowed to buy out sprites from that town.
Yes, I
You
know. Same
you
with Vampire Lords, yes.
yeah, same. You can buy pixies instead.
I think the only one when you I mean the only way you can have sprites is from box, yes.
Yeah, same goes for Vampire Lords and you cannot get upgraded level 6 from
I can
Flux.
skip this, or do you want
Yeah,
to?
can't skip.
Sprites are just killing everything. That's why you can't use them. And
Okay,
Spirit of
spread,
Oppression.
nice.
I love this artifact which just negates the chance of AIs getting more. I just like for not the Abyss, there are many artifacts. And there's this one. Just love it.
Either that one or a badge of courage, I think, or plus one artifact on the speed, plus one on speed artifact. I mean, those three are the best that you can get.
Oh, I saw a starting bonus, yes.
But you took Mercury as starting bonus.
Yeah, I knew it that the Spirit of Oppression is here. So why should I just get another one? So making chain.
Okay, checking Dwarven Treasury.
Yep. I don't remember, but I think it was one of the bigger ones. Maybe wrong. I don't know, but I think you can buy it now. I think I can't. As I would have like no damage. Maybe if I would have the pixies upgraded into sprites, maybe. Or bless or something like that. So next fight. Okay.
Experience.
It's come on, it's not mine. A horde and pack, so it's 20.
Horde and could be. No, it's not 20. It's five times, either 5 times 10 or 5 times 15.
But it's horde. Oh, it can be
No,
15 or 20.
it's 5 times 15.
Yeah, so I can't fight this.
You could, but so it's not worth it maybe to losing units this early.
Maybe if I will get like another army from there or like artifacts, but it's only gold. I have a lot of gold.
Yeah, no need to push things.
Oh, Galfron will get maybe a level up later. Let's see. He got stride. Look, I'm investing in him.
Yeah, but other support heroes also got sprayed.
So, should I just remove sprites away from the support heroes? Just to let Garfan feel better?
Could use both experience stone for Grindon.
I mean, learning stones?
Yeah.
Yeah, obviously, I will do that.
Also plus 2 attack and also I would go in this case I would go on right side to take those two chests. I probably would take experience with Rientan.
Oh, protected by wolves, yes, this
Yeah,
one's.
yeah. Because it's free, it's open space, you don't need to fight.
Yeah, I
Although the
mean.
queens, it's their 6k guard, probably around 20 to 23 of them.
Yeah, 20, around 20, this. Obviously, I won't fight them now, and I think that I can't go there. Like, for almost every template, you are not allowed. So I thought it's the same here, why not? Just don't want to break rules. Which doesn't exist.
Really, it's
Okay.
all on an XL plus underground map, so you don't need to fight. Also, I think on many nostalgia and on
Diamond, I think.
diamond, you don't need to fight guards for passage. Passage guards, actually.
He won't get experience, I think.
Also, on mirror templates, it's same rule because
Yes, I know that.
Both players in that case have misplaced guards, so no reason to. It's day 4 now. I cannot say because of that.
I know, but I don't know how we can remove it, to be
No, I think it cannot be removed.
honest. Unfortunately. So I moved Galfram to my town because I wanted him to bring me reinforcements next day.
Okay, to not buy a new hero to spend money.
Yeah. I see how slowly I'm playing. What the fuck? I mean, it was how fast I were playing. I like this 3 weeks ago. But now for me, it's like boring. Come on, do something. Yeah. That's good, I guess.
Okay, that conservatory is in the other area.
I'm looking if I need any kind of spells, and I need probably like shield. Maybe something is missing, so I can just pick this up. Sometimes when I have many spells, like don't want to waste movement then to pick up scroll.
Observatory can be reached on another crypt. Recaster's cloak. So this is the zone next to the zone from. So it's not a lost archers in case of upgrade stack. It's close to 30, but in case of not upgrade stack, it's around 20-23. And a one-way portal.
Yeah, it's this one which like brings like there is like teleporter with no guard to like other 20 something zone. I don't remember exactly which one, but When like Rita was moving, I just was looking where I am and where I don't want to move next. So I understand in which zone I am. It's not a problem, really.
Okay, moving. Definitely was better option to have that. Since you have crypts and Dwarven treasury, for sure you will have money. And definitely was better option to go on the right side and with Grindan to use the those two chests behind the wolves to use experience from them, and probably you will have in that case maybe even expert third. Advanced 30 at least, but
I just didn't know I can, so
okay.
better not to cheat and just.
Recently was playing on Anarchy template using wings and not taking fights. Okay, so it's
Oh,
13
I
now.
wanted Lacus because of expert tactics.
Yeah, okay, it's reasonable. Still
Oh, maybe
base
now
dirt, still.
I want levels. But also, he wants levels. And those chests will like solve problems with experience, kinda. From the deep terrain after Medusa Queens.
Yeah. Easy money for birds. So important. It's not the same game, but if you get birds in week one and if you don't get, but still it's those birds doesn't consider as some power stack later. I mean they can become, but it depends a lot if you sacrifice one few of them in tops or in conservatories.
Now they are very easily, I mean,
Yeah.
killed.
Yeah, only 150 health. Still where to go with Craig Heck, it's kinda out of position.
Probably he will move the same way Grindan is going. Okay, I think. Crazy. Go to next level. Oh, so now I can make our way around, get this learning stone, get mana back on Grindan because he like has five or I don't know, something like five, and the crypt, and then I have trained to move my army back to Krakhak.
Okay, all fits. Those one-way entrance portals have two exits. That is one of the exits. So other exit is also in this area or next free area.
I mean, it must be in like another area, yes?
Yeah, but
So I
sometimes
don't
it's.
want to go.
But can send scouts later in order just to scout something interesting.
Yeah, this is what I will do. Now I see this grass terrain with conservatories, purple AI.
Day 5.
We have to. Formations about Vito's map. It's day five now. By the way, we used every restart we had, like our
Foresters.
maps weren't good. And by the way, after this game, of course, I checked his site and just we had talked. And I forgot about Medivh. And if he will go with Shakti as starting hero, He will not have so many problems then. On his side, I mean.
As I said.
Because this was one of this generation where you can really get, I mean, use this Shakti. So we'll be tripped by its smallest.
Tough fight.
Okay, got expert herb though from here. Intelligence is like awesome, isn't it?
You should take intelligence, definitely.
I did this. Well, I'm not noob. I mean, I am kind of,
No,
but
we'll get to next level or next or the level after that expert. So, but it's important to have that additional mana.
I mean, it's also because I am only level 5, so it's easy to get next levels. Not need a lot of XP. So making chain, and then because he forgot about magical elf, he will now go that way. Get mana. Now I can get my army. I have four more stacks if I want to buy them. I think I will buy only classic elementals. Because I want my gold for beards. I'm missing some ore and gold only. I think fire elementals, if I want to buy anything, are the best ones.
But this is chain for Grindon, no, this is chain for Krakiak.
Yeah, it will go to crack. So many heroes will get this third level at least.
It's not problem with Flux Town, you can always in if game gets into later phase to buy out Earth and Air Magic on Scouts.
Yeah, it's easy. Just
So I
costs
mean
so low.
it's bonus to get, of course, with learning stones to get on Scouts. Some of the those two magic schools. Krakiak is on the north. Far, far away.
I mean, this generation like pushed me into like one
Yeah, it's good.
direction.
Not heavy blocks plus easy money all around. Crypts and stuff. Plus Dwarven Treasury that still needs to be taken later.
I think I was thinking to just make a beard, not beards, make dwarves when I will get my fire beards. Like on second week, obviously.
Expert wisdom, Rosic.
It was this one from prison. So like every hero is now going that way to get some power-ups because there's not much they can do for me. And it's kind of close to the road.
It's classic start for blue player on a 6 LMTNA because usually you will get a one-way road to. I mean, road to one-way portal, either exit or entrance, usually exit.
Okay. I think I don't want to fight the star elementals because there will be many.
Also, very important that this next area is not terrain penalty area in case you need to go off-road, for example, like here. But luckily, it was grass terrain,
Grass.
so also should be consider as one of the parameters when you're taking a rest or not.
It was the reason why I took restart on first day, because I had snow area.
Yeah, that is treasure entrance.
I want to go there later. This is part of the.
6K probably for
Yeah,
AI.
it's going to AI,
Yeah.
and this load system is my mini treasure zone. This is correct name.
That is for fortress on left side behind horde of archers. 6K
I have
for them.
access to two fortress AIs.
And but what is this inferno zone?
It's mini treasure.
Should be
But it's
6K for there.
no, it will be 3K. The Walking Deads and stuff like that. This is 3K.
Yeah, it's 3K, but should be 6K.
Why it should be 6?
It's all roads leads from that next zone, 6L10A are 6K. Only instead your native AI is 3K. In this case, it's fortresses. You see, I didn't see one. Grey Hekkes, breaking guards.
Another hard fight. How many zombies did I kill in this place? What the fuck? Zombies live. No, it doesn't matter. Look at them.
Easy experience.
Yeah, a lot of experience. Wow. Like this sprite's just awesome versus Walking Dead. Okay, those fights are long though. But not hard.
Inferno Village.
Yes. I mean, it must be the same as the terrain, or doesn't have to be.
It is mini treasure zone, but definitely guard is not should be higher. I mean, 6K is horde
I mean, it's always for
walking
6LM
zone,
that it's okay, yes.
walking deads. It's so painful to watch a guard trying to be scout. So the best hero in the game.
This is how you use the best hero in the game. Let's have
No, you
hope.
don't have Galtrin in hot. Ranlu, or what is the name?
He's Ramlu or Ramlu, I think.
D6, easy.
I want to make chain back to Lacus because he, with his tactics, can break through these archers easily. I wanted to do some steps with Krak. If city will be close, I will get city. If not, I will just return probably with Krak. I want to take town. Let's speed this up.
So far you could easily have three towns with that on dirt terrain on
Yeah,
the
I
right
could
side.
have. Unless this is like blocked somewhere on the road, yeah.
Yeah.
So I don't see much around this necro area.
Could use Could use Scout here to make chain from that Inferno Village.
Maybe I will do it. Probably now I'm looking how much gold I have to have and if I can afford one more hero. Probably this is what I'm now looking at.
Okay, for now, treasure zone is located. Entrance of treasure zone is located. Two towns going to third. Heavy guarded dwell. Devil dwelling.
Yeah, but many cavaliers because of all of that. I mean, yeah, hard to fight them. Yeah, I think it's impossible unless I will get beards to me.
No, definitely not in week one.
Yeah.
Maybe with Mass Law on Grind and taking retaliation with pixies. Maybe it's possible in case of Mass Law only, of course.
Yeah, of course. Cavaliers are more scary than the devils. It's a lot of resources they protect also.
No, you didn't buy. Or you will buy. Definitely could take fight against those great goblins and then to buy hero in Inferno Village.
I think I will fight them, and I think I will hire someone because there is some gold to pick up, and none of my heroes is going to that area. Okay, so we'll fight this. Okay.
Easy cut.
I will buy a hero then. A ballista.
I don't think he can reach.
I move
Can,
kinda.
can, can, can.
Yeah, he can. And next day he will be around that area so he can pick up all of his gold. I think Krak wanted also to get this plus attack skill. Yeah, he will now go and pick up all the all of this. Expert tactics, shouldn't be hard. I don't know what exactly I could have done with this heroes now, scout heroes.
Could go on the right. I mean,
Yeah, okay.
if you knew if you knew the rules.
Let's imagine that this these medusas are not
Okay.
misplaced.
You should take basic care on ink. It was mistake.
What I
And
took?
you took mysticism, I think, because later could use that. I mean, you never know how long game
Yeah,
will be,
air
but
magic is just awesome, I forgot about. I mean, air magic being awesome on the 6L plus underground.
it's 2 dimension door per day.
That's how you can catch your opponent easily.
On Anarchy template, you have 4 dimension doors per day.
On what templates?
Anarchy.
I don't understand. Under.
Anarchy, or not sure what is the pronunciation. Like, it's no rules template.
Anarchy.
Yeah,
Anarchy.
yeah.
Also, this is like with no rules.
Yeah.
This. Okay. I mean, this is. I mean, just deep low end.
It's not easy to get it.
It's a different game.
Yeah, it's different game. It's not matter. It's only diplo only matters there.
That's why I think Syra start here.
Yeah. Syra, Adela, and Ryland.
Then a girlfriend is not top one.
No, it's not. Those three heroes are the best there.
They are. So now I see this is one of the AIs.
Yeah,
And
it's off-road
6K.
access, probably above that prison.
So now fighting archers.
60, 62.
Okay, let's see. Oh, it's not. Why it's 90? Come on. Explain to us why it's 90.
Its game is broken. It doesn't make sense. Simply, 3K is around 25,
This is
20,
6K.
25, 30. And this is 6K. And it's 3 times that number.
Yeah, it is.
Sometimes
But
it's not.
I mean, expert tactics is just
Nice.
like think I will have some losses, like pixies just died. But even you didn't expect being like 90 or whatever.
Yeah, it's
Air magic? Yeah, I should go with air, shouldn't I?
should take care.
It's
So
a nice
for me,
combination of tactics plus air also.
could have for now could have 2 heroes with air magic, and you have 0 here.
Yeah. That's good, I made mistakes, so we can all learn from here. I'm going step by step. Horde of halberdiers. I think I won't even fight with Grindan to get experience.
Yeah.
Even though I have some more movement, and going anywhere else is like penalty because of swamp.
I have also there +1 on knowledge.
Like so many of learning stones in this generation, or just normal for this template, so I'm sure that.
It depends. Could be this way, could be a lot, could be 0. Usually you have some number.
So I think I will go with Citadel. I know I'm counting gold, I think. Will you go with Citadel?
2.5, 4.3, I would go. You have 1.35K per day, I think. Income.
I did Citadel.
So five
Okay, let's.
birds possible.
You will see. I think I counted this perfectly, unless there will be like artifacts from treasure chests, then. Maybe, I mean, it was greedy doing Citadel. I need 4,350.
D7.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, I was meaning chests around.
Yeah, this is the reason. I can still like do marketplace in Inferno and just trade everything. That's one way.
Gerwolf, will he go on the right? Okay,
I
here
think.
can collect on the upside.
A what?
Okay, here can collect gold on the upside.
Not the Garwolf?
Oh, but. Yeah, can reach that hero, Rosic. Not sure, it's important to keep the chain.
Is it like I will have no gold, even like if I will be if I will have enough for birds, then next week I will have no gold for anything else. So my chain is not that important. Rest
Birds
was here.
are expensive.
They are not.
It's not easy to get every time. 10, it's not just 10k. I need to count off.
The thing I don't like with Shadow of Death is just it's so a lot harder to just calculate your movement. Just
But
so.
you should use a grid. It's not that hard.
I just wasted movement on the best hero in the game to have
Yeah,
their
I
calculate.
see.
Nothing.
You can see he is the best because he is. They removed him, and what? So
Yeah, I
you can
didn't.
see
They didn't.
how powerful he is.
But you can still have him in like Shadow of Death. It's allowed. I mean, you can't just start. Yeah, you can't start with Garfa.
You can start on just on Jeeves Cross. It's day 7 now. You can start on Jeeves Cross and start with him to be started here, but not on other templates.
Okay, so this we can skip. Oh no, first eye tent. Asking for reload now. Giving something with no penalty for this terrain.
Okay, lizards.
Like in case AIs attacks me also. Because I don't know where they are. Logistics, this game is so trolley. Look at now. Look at this.
You must
What
take
would you go
logistics.
for? Will you go with logistics? But I wanted Maserve.
But you will have a next level.
Or not. Depends. Now I can get always this intelligence and all of that.
Yeah, but
Perfect.
still logistics is very important. When you have chance to get it, you need to take it, even at cost of mass spell or expert in some magic school.
Yeah. Just trolley game could gift me logistics one level later. So even Crack picks up these resources or not? Maybe some of them. But I don't want to pick up resources with main.
Have Gervais there.
I think I wanted to pick this up with Crackhack because Geruf can reach this chest, which is close to Lich's, the entrance to Lich area. So I think I didn't get anything from this mini treasure, just a town and like incomes, some resources, nothing else. Is it about lava terrain and just lava terrain being so like not value? There's like almost nothing.
Yeah, you can't have stables or crypts or stuff like that. Simply not much money on that terrain.
One step short. I have almost enough gold for builds, and I have one more treasure chest to pick up. And I have this Lakos who can go somewhere and find something. Or not.
Okay, last step.
I think I can at this point survive if I will even not get any gold and just do marketplace and trade everything I have to get weirds.
Yeah, here that second village, so could trade there. It's medium road, it's not the fastest.
Yeah. Okay, I don't know what is going on now. Come on, wake up, okay. I'm alive, playing. Okay, so. Oh, I decided to go with him, 1000. It's enough now to have beards. So, greedy citadel paid off, or will pay off.
Zero money.
No, I have 50. It's not zero.
Okay, Dwarven Treasury, Pandora box.
Now I will go and pick up this Pandora box, why not?
Another Dwarven Treasury. Oh, easy money for Victor.
Yeah, two dwarven treasures.
I even can take this with Grindon, I suppose, and then Or maybe doing retreating with Grey Hacken to buy him in that fortress though.
Honestly, I don't remember even what will be the plan. Oh, I see no town.
Pink.
Pink AI.
Pink.
Preparing in case AI attacked me.
It won't. Simply, they didn't cleared out that block before.
Just some nulls, but they didn't. And then probably AI will pick this Pandora box. Didn't they? They will probably, yes. Because they can do it without fighting glitches.
I'm not sure if you can take Pandora box with. But yeah, AI usually takes chances to cheat.
Yeah, so later you go, okay, it's like lots of liches. It's easy, they protect like almost nothing, but it's like 49. Like, and what happened here? GG.
Could be creature bonus, Pandora, or 10k experience, probably.
So those heroes are just, I don't know, preparing somewhere to make chain. Not chain, I don't want to chain my army here.
You don't have
but
chain, you can only split arms to here to playing with birds next turn and then
I will do
rest.
this, that's why I moved here. Income. I can do crypt and around crypt, some fights are to be made. So, okay, this is now day one. First day. No defenders in this town.
Easy to take.
Yeah. I never had problems like with fighting AIs on Shadow of Death. But on HOTA, they are sometimes like, I don't know, it just looks that they are smarter. Just have an army or...
In HOTA is stronger AI than in Shadow of Death.
Is it because they start with maximum amount of army? With heroes?
That too, but also they implemented in a code of the game for AI to split army like players do with +1/+1 stacks or stuff like that.
So AI is smarter. So it's okay to lose versus AI then.
Orange AI is the strongest in the Shadow of Death on this big template.
Yeah,
and he has some wins.
Just lucky generations for Orange always.
8 basilisks, but no money. Yeah, definitely can take Pandora without fighting.
Yeah, I can. Why not?
Anarchy template. Cult. Actually, Russians call Lacus fish. That is the nick of this hero.
He looks like fish, though.
Yeah.
So.
Fish.
I think I don't want to fight liches. Like Obelisk is always nicely protected in Shadow of Death. I don't know why, but.
But no
it
reason to take that fight now. Simply,
yeah,
can set up chain later to when you have more birds and. Should be
I
no
have
problem.
two beards. Maybe I'm like trying to get more money, but I know I can't, so it's just buying them. And now clearing something around my castle. I can get more gold, resources. Maybe even how this is caravan will get some experience. Who knows?
Gosh. Also chests above them plus crypt. A lot of money even with birds.
It's okay to have only two builds. Maxi crypt, is it possible? I think it is.
Yeah.
I
Yeah,
even have
can use
a
2 hex attack. Oh, another crypt, but heavy guards.
I have farmed two skeletons. No. But there is one more treasure chest. After fighting gnolls, I can pick this up. Or even I don't have to fight gnolls, but I want to like let me go that way later. Many things protected by this black knights, so there are many here.
Strong for now,
Yeah.
but you don't have. You didn't. Okay, last Necrons. You didn't need to fight them because there is no space behind them. But it's in order to get more skeletons with basic Necrons.
They fight at north because I wanted to go that way and just have better way for later to pick up all of those resources.
Okay.
I don't know, maybe I will cheat and pick this artifact
No,
up. I don't
it's broken the rules. It's GG automatically, instantly. Automatically,
I think I
instantly.
will not do it though.
It's against
As you can
the.
see, I'm counting movement. I don't include that I will go that way where Alex are. Okay, I'm counting movement where I want to have income because I want to fight with Carfa. Looks like. Okay, next day I want to buy more builds because I will get extra money. And with more builds I want to do these dwarves. It's 15 per stack.
Yes.
Yeah, easy. Four or five beards will be here. I think now I want to just come close with Garfan, hire another hero, or I don't know, something like that. Maybe Garfan can go inside. Probably not enough movement, but it's like fire birds, they are fast, so maybe.
To set up chain.
What is now the point of like what should I concentrate? What should I buy in my Conflux town?
You don't have money, only 1.5k of gold.
Okay, let's say we have gold.
You
Is it
should buy
time?
level 6 and birds and the air elementals.
So now, I mean about structures, and don't buy anything, just keep money for creatures.
Yeah. Of course, in case if you're having money and resources, you can build a mage guild level 2 to start to build it in order to get as soon as possible mage guild level 4 and 5 later to get some control spells.
Yeah. But I think it's too early for now, isn't it? Like I don't even have like sulfur.
No, it's early. I mean. You could build, I mean, even at this point, you could build, it's only 1k of gold, plus resources, of course, and could build, but also on other side, one day won't hurt that much.
No, it's okay.
Simply, there is no money. I think incomes should be around 2k of gold, even more, 2.2, 2.5k. Per day.
So I moved Lacus to scout a little bit, and I didn't want to move him anywhere because maybe AI is close and he will clear town by all the creatures and I will have problems. So because Grindan had almost like enough, maybe I wasted how much, maybe 400 movement with him, but I'm like, I can feel safe then. That was what I wanted to do, feel safe. Don't know where AI is hiding.
Can't see, you can't see. It's somewhere around there. But if you're having strong army, then AI probably won't get any more closer to its town, and they are keeping some distance in that case. Of course, if they are having the chance to clear out some of your scouts, in this case, it's not scout, it's Grindan, but he is kind of like scout with that single units on him. Probably they would attack him.
But I'm almost sure they are not here because there were gnolls block
Yeah,
and way
probably
around.
around on the south side. Yeah, that is the
But
other
like,
part.
I don't think there's like any of AI's heroes because like no resources are picked up. Like there's no sign that there was anything.
Yeah, shouldn't be the case.
And with 3D altmans, I should survive even if AI attacks me. Just retreat. Crack, again, what will you do? Oh, it's a penalty if I will go there without. Oh, I have to, I don't have anything else to do. I need to hide someone so I can buy this extra hero from Conflux, and that's probably why Rosic is moving to the Inferno Town.
Cult.
And probably now I want to move Ingham perfectly. Probably it's a mistake, like just move him around somewhere and save time, yes?
I think it was better down the road to go. Could be closer. Still, maybe it was better idea to set up chain and just straight to get army to Death Dwarven Treasury and Liches, and
But I think.
to not take Death Dwarven Treasury in starting area.
That why I'm thinking is that I can
Also,
do that chain anyway.
you could upgrade those serpent flies in order to block leeches. That was also
Okay.
one of the options.
Or I can fight with this guy with tactics, but then no spells and. Yeah, probably the best is Grindan with upgraded serpent flies, dragonflies. Then I don't see AI. Like, what the fuck? Where is he?
Who knows? Cups, cups.
Fish. So many new characters. Don't pick this artifact up, please. Don't do it. It's like just wants to be picked up, yeah? So better way.
But it's GG in that case.
Yeah. I think will be no cheating. Yeah, no cheating, yeah. And skeletons. I think I farmed 10 skeletons at this point. Oh, because I don't see how many. Is it better to have like one stack or two stacks? I think two stacks, because
One stick.
it's one stack better, but you can like tank more damage if you have two beards. fast, apparently.
Yeah, but greater damage on two birds. In theory, should be the same, but I like to have even it's not same as the angel. The birds have less power. I mean, less power in terms of making damage.
Yeah, of course they have fast. So I was one step short to reach town.
New hero.
Yeah, I will be new hero. So Garfon did some fighting. Now I will hide Rosic. I will be for hiding him. I will just scout a bit.
Should build mage guild level 2 now.
I see it's nothing here, it's lava terrain. Maybe I will count movement. I'm not sure about this medium road, how much it costs.
65.
And 92. Now I know, but when I played, I didn't. I just knew around how much, but. It's easier to calculate when you have the fastest world. Like 50, 70, it's so clear.
Because you go faster.
It's easier to calculate even. You don't have this like 92, 65. What I did in this town, nothing. I want to leave some units to protect this town in case AIs come. What will you do? Will you just leave town without guards or?
No, definitely few units. Few units would live there. Probably you will go with Grinta now to take that dwarf.
Yeah. So if AI is in this fog of war, you have enough to reach. And I don't. In this town, there is no citadel or just nothing. So no matter what he will have, he will win fight and get town back if he's like smart enough.
Great hero.
Okay, so what Krakul do? Maybe Krakul fight? I don't know. I don't remember.
One 58 experience points for next level. Maybe expert start problem next level.
Probably not. Ah, come on, game. What will you choose now?
Tactics problem. Because already have expert art on Grint.
Yeah. That was my thinking. I have expert earth with green dance, so. But, like, this logistics came when I have expert earth. Or logistics. Now, tactics, just come on. Just trolling me.
Still easy game.
Yeah, this is like pretty easy in terms of decisions.
It's totally opposite. You rarely will have these easy games on this template. Usually it's struggle.
For sure, it will be a lot harder if I will decide to farm skeleton. This will complicate everything.
Yeah, but in later phase, why not? Maybe even from week 2. When you get birds and some stronger units, even that army from Fortress Town can help a bit. I mean, if you have men. But definitely, I think I would build a mage guild level 2 in flex.
So just going for mage builds.
Yeah. Have at least 4 level 2 and level 3 in next couple of turns. You will need more sulfur for mage guild level 4. Maybe 1 to 5, 1 to 6. I would have mage guild level 4 in this case.
Okay. Now I'm not sure about this unit.
Transferring swamp units.
Now moving for this to
Okay.
Grindan. Okay. If I will do this step with Grindan, there it costs less. Because Grindan doesn't have penalty,
Yeah.
that's why him.
Easy cut.
Mass slow now? Yeah, so even maxi dwarfs are possible. Will be so long fight though with maxi dwarfs. Like, I will run out of timer. Okay, it's one of the hard fights, so let's skip what I got. Okay, only experience. And it's the smartest.
Lots pack, so it's 5 times 10.
Yeah. Oh, I even have Spirit of Oppression, so max is not a problem, but just. It will take some time with like two attack skill, no offense, no shooting units, just this retaliation, no retaliation with sprites and level 6. Okay, Maslow, two of them resisted, normal. Auto combat should just learn how to fight and just auto combat this way, that way.
Auto combat is the best in hives.
Yeah, you can't do better, it's like impossible. Unless you have like much slow and speed advantage, I don't know. AI just somehow cheats every time and just do better.
Yeah, always should accept results from.
Yeah, unless you lost.
Yeah.
But probably AI just killed more than you anyway, so it's really cool.
So I income with movement and
I'm afraid of this power glitches. So if I'll do dragonflies, I should be fine, yeah? With
yeah,
green than
is even
but
with
with fire birds, yes? Not
Glinda.
without fire birds.
With birds, maybe even. I'm not sure. Probably it was better option with birds. And plus, you would have an additional number of dragonflies because of that dwelling you
I will
took.
have time.
No, it's a mistake to trade these resources. You won't have a. I mean, if you don't need, you always should strive to trade woods and ore. And to keep these mercury, sulfur, crystals, and gems.
I think my reason was I have two or three gem ponds, which can give me five if I'm kinda lucky. And I have
Yeah, but
crystal.
still, I understand, but still should avoid. Because getting control as soon as possible is a winning situation.
I got even harpies just because I can. Make my life easier, maybe. Because dwarves can get morale. Like, it's possible to lose one beard if you're unlucky, I guess.
Not
But
easy.
with harpies, I'm sure nothing will happen. So now preparing chain probably to move my beards to the front. I will even replay that, okay. Later demon farming, Kappa. How much I lost? Two harpies. I saved four harpies. Okay. So even
Next.
I could have advanced air magic now, if I will be
Exactly.
lucky.
Exactly. So you can see the importance of it's so important to have several. I mean, those things decide games these days. It's not about this is basic stuff, doing fights. Of course, decisions make exchanges, but having more support heroes that can compensate the movement on your main hero can take you enemy towns faster, and to have that element of surprise.
Makes sense. Now, trying to make chain.
And
A lot easier with Shadow of Death. It's just so simple.
to play faster.
Yeah, obviously I am playing faster even now. When I'm looking at Water Magic, no.
Also, even in that game that we were playing, I know you did commentary alongside, but turn at some point you hit 6 or 5 minutes, I'm not sure, and then you
Yeah.
gain some time additional.
I'm just not. I mean, doing commentary while playing is just
It's
making
not
games
easy.
slow.
I know it's not easy, that's why I'm not doing that often.
Yeah, I mean, if you want to play the best you can, don't do commentary. If you just want to create something.
Yeah, exactly. Okay, I think I need to call it a day by
Okay, so it
this
was
turn.
second.
So need to stop. Need to go.
Okay, sure. So I think nothing else will happen today, this turn. Maybe I will buy some creatures to try defending this turn, but no citadel.
Yeah, still kind of low on money, but maybe it's also that would be nice to get some gold from that Pandora box, of course. 10 or 15k, it's heavy Pandora for sure. Maybe that's some magic. Who knows? I
Yeah, who
mean, you
knows? We'll
saw.
see next time.
Yeah, next part of this video.
Okay, so I stop it here.
Okay. So what to say? Thanks again a lot for watching, guys. Thanks for calling me into this commentary,
Yeah, thank you.
and see you. We'll see if I can tomorrow. Probably I should be free in this time, and to do this second part. I mean, probably the last part, because we already did almost a week and a half. So.
Yeah, we did 9 days.
Yeah, 9 days and nine more. It's almost week four.
Almost.
Almost. So we'll be in contact for tomorrow. We'll see. I will write to you.
Okay, sure. So thanks for today.
Okay. Bye and have a good night.
Thanks you and goodbye. Nice
Bye
day.
bye.